and join me on my wild adventure. Yeehaw!
Here we go. All right, guys. We cut through here. The antlers have been through here. Okay, guys. Goal. As you can tell, homeless. But we're not here for the homeless. There's a factory over there that we're going to be getting into. There's sand. I've never been in there, but yeah, I'm down. I just want to kind of look in here real quick. Guys, this is actually not the building we want to get into. But dude, it's fucking like creepy.
It's like there's a fucking dog.
Big R water, dude. Homer Simpson. What the fuck? There you go, guys. You can kind of see it. The hell is this? A makeshift skate park? So I know Anthony and Liz were over here. I do know that. I'm gonna try to find a way to hop that. See, cause there's the boat from the teaser. So guys, like I said, this is not the actual spot we're trying to get to. The spot we're trying to get to is actually right over here. We're going the back way. Because the front way, they have a lot of cars on it right now, a lot of construction. So we're not going that way because it's exposed. But right before we were getting ready to start, two people actually just randomly walked out. So, yeah, they were little kids. They weren't adults. They were little kids. All right, here we go. So if we keep walking this way, we'll eventually run into them. Yeah, I see it. I didn't really do my research on this guy. So do you know what this used to be? Well,
from what I, living around here, from what I've been told.
Yeah, that's the only thing I got was some old factory. Crazy part about this guy is we've been trying to get in this place forever. They busted homeless people making meth labs in here. So the police watch this place pretty hardcore. shopping cart right there. I'm gonna hurry up and just kind of stick my chest in here just so they can see this smoke building. All right, guys. This was like a warehouse. This is where a lot of the traffic is because the road's closed, as you can see. So we're not actually gonna walk in here because if the cops see us, they'll fucking have a meltdown and probably take us to jail. So we're gonna stick to this part right over here. I got the old school door right there. How long have those guys been out? I can't remember. Among Us hasn't been out too long, right? Get that door move. You guys already saw this. Just wanted to quickly show you. Okay, we got something moving. Okay. I'm I'm not gonna lie, the artwork in here, dude, is pretty intense. Kinda reminds me of that private school I went to. But, I mean, other than the dicks everywhere, but that's typical. No mask, our children. Like, this is like some a revolution would be here, you know what I mean? Yeah, for real. What the fuck is that? Last of Us?
Yeah.
Okay, guys, this is cool. A makeshift elevator. Looks like it caught on fire. And then the old carts are still here. Old stairs. This is the one entrance. So, I'm gonna. Somebody's in here. I agree. Okay. That takes you outside right by the road.
Did you see when I came across? Left, there's like a
This will take us around, right? There you go. Part of the roof. And then there's doors right down here. I don't know if you can see it that well. So it looks like they used to take carts, push it through here. That's where homeless people were staying. But that's it for the factory. I'm dipping. Somebody's around here somewhere. Fuck, dude. You know when you hear a crow, it's bad news, right? This is our path.